And from Midland, Michigan, here is Heart to Heart. It's all yours, Heather.
That was I Saw the Light as an instrumental, and our next song is Coal Mine and Man.
Thank you.
No set is complete without a couple gospel songs, and the first one in this set is Scarlet Purple Robe.
Thank you.
Thank you. The next song is called I'll Pawn You My Gold Watch and Chain. Time to introduce the band. We are Heart to Heart. On banjo is Theron Brayman. On the guitar, lead vocals, and harmony vocals is Ron Gross. Behind him on bass is my younger sister, Brittany Funk. And my name is Heather Funk, and I play mandolin. We're going to speed things up now with a song called Handsome Molly.
Her hair's black and raven, her eyes bright as gold.
The next song is a song called Till a Tear Becomes a Rose.
Darling,
we'd like to take this time to thank everyone at Access to Bluegrass, being DJ and Bonnie Davenport, the camera women, Valletta and Terry. I'd like to thank the people in the audience. Few as they may be, they're helping out a lot too. I personally want to thank everyone else in the band for helping me too. And all the people who support us who aren't here today. I'm sure they'll see the show when it comes on. Our next song is Willie Roy.
Each night.
things a little bit now. We're gonna do a Del McCurry tune called Blues Moving In.
Thank you.
looks like the old clock on the wall has caught up with us. It's time to pack up our gear and get out here and go home for another week. We want to thank the bands for their long travels and for giving up their time and effort to do this show for us. We want to thank you, the listener, and we want to thank you for your cards and letters. We really appreciate that. We want to thank our people in the back room here, our sound director, sound engineer, our director, our floor director, our camera people, for a job well done. And we want to thank our underwriters, the Harper Run Communication Arts, a business-to-business communication of Battle Creek, and the Northern Indiana Bluegrass Music Association of Fort Wayne, Indiana, and AmeriHost of Battle Creek for putting up our long-traveled guest. This is DJ Davenport. Tune us in next week, same time, same station. And until then, be good to one another. You couldn't be better to nicer people. Thank you.